lives on from the Chippewan down of the lake they call Gitchagumi. The lake, it is said, never gives up a dead when the skies of November turn gloomy. With a load on north, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. That good ship and crew was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, he was bigger than most, with a crew and a captain well seasoned.
Gives up her dead when the game.